doesn't know a lawyer.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe he knows a lawyer. He knows a lot of people.
Fine. We'll ask Tom if he knows a lawyer.
If he knows a lawyer.
So you're probably wondering why we're calling this meeting.
Actually, I am wondering why we're having this meeting.
We need a lawyer for kind of lawyering help.
I'm not so sure you guys need a lawyer. I mean, maybe you need a lawyer. Like, I'm a lawyer, but...
You are?
Well, I used to be a lawyer. I'm not really a lawyer anymore.
Ooh,
but
you know what that means.
He knows how to get out of a traffic ticket?
Yeah.
So I'm a lawyer. I know a little bit about the law, but I don't think it's a lawyer you need. I think you actually need somebody to help you with the pranks. I think you don't need lawyer advice. I think you need prank advice. So if you'd like, I could give you lawyer help.
That's what we want.
Or I could give you prank advice.
Ooh.
Which one would you rather have?
I don't know. Johnny, you better decide. You're the oldest.
Boy. Well, I do think I'm pretty sick of all the pranks backfiring on me.
Yeah.
I think I would take the prank advice if I were me.
I think we should go for it.
Okay.
I think Tom's really smart.
Should we tell him?
We
As if he's
him.
Not heard any of
we
this
should,
yet?
We should, I think, you know,
yeah,
he should
guys,
know.
Guys, I'm sitting right here.
I think we'll take the prank advice.
I think the prank advice.
Prank advice. I think you've made the right choice.
Yes.
Okay, first things first. Before we get to the prank advice, we got to deal with an issue that's been bothering me for a while. It's the hat.
My hat?
No. You're always switching hats.
Yeah.
Can we just stick with the same hat?
What does that say?
God's silliest goose.
Well,
I think
silly.
That is me.
I think that might be the perfect hat for you.
I think it might
Try
be.
Try it out.
I like it.
First advice regarding pranks. No destruction of property. You cannot destroy property.
Oh yeah, like that time that we burned Jim's car.
Yeah.
It was you guys that burned Jim's car?
I mean, someone did it. Okay, so don't destroy any property. We can do that.
We can do that. Let's try it.
Okay.
All right. We're gonna prank.
No destruction of property.
We're gonna try it,
and then we're gonna let you know how it goes.
Okay.
No,
I think we have a couple more.
We'll talk later.
Okay.
I'm Johnny.
And I'm Joey.
And we're
the Chumba Brothers! Woo! Boy, this week, we've got an unbelievable prank. We worked with Tom, he gave us some direction, and, you know, we're gonna have a prank that doesn't destroy any, you know, property of any kind. We're gonna fake out our friend Kaylin with some flowers from her secret admirer, and we're gonna make her think that she's got a secret admirer here at Calvary. She's gonna be like, who gave you these flowers? Excuse you? It's really gonna be for us. It's from us. JK, gotcha!
Are those real flowers?
Yeah. We got them fresh.
I'm allergic to flowers.
You're allergic to all flowers?
Yeah. I sound horrible. Why did you bring flowers in?
That was the prank idea! Yeah, you sound terrible. We better get these to Kaylin's office before she gets back. Let's go!
To Kaylin from your secret admirer. Okay. Secret admirer. I'm on to you. Hi, Drew. I got your flowers. You didn't send me flowers? Oh. Okay. That's awkward. Never mind. Okay. Yep. Bye. Dave, got your flowers. Just wanted to say, super inappropriate. It has been 3 years since we've dated. Oh, that's awkward. You didn't send me flowers either? Okay. All right. Sorry. Mom, did you send me flowers again? No? Okay. Sorry. This is so weird.
Why didn't it work?
It was supposed to work. All right, so
Let's just take a couple weeks off and rest and recover.
We could take Easter break week and spring break week off.
That's good. Yeah.
And recover.
You know, make sure you're not allergic no more.
Right.
You know.
So we'll see you guys maybe
then
in 2 weeks. Because we'll have a 2 week break.
2 week break. Yeah. You know, we're going to go talk to Tom. He's
right.
going to have
kind
advice
better
for us.
Ideas than what we got.
I mean, goodness gracious, this can't be the end of
this. This went horribly.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, yeah, remember to stay fresh.
Stay fresh. Memorize your Bible verses.
Yeah, memorize your verses.
Yeah, be kind to people. Say hi to strangers.
Don't do that.
See you guys next week.
See you guys next time. In 2 weeks.
See you guys in a couple weeks.
Bye.
Bye. Throw buzz.